Yes. Again, I would just like to reemphasize the statement about the hazard material used that washing up upon our shores today. As an aircraft mechanic, and as a person who have worked with oil and hazard material over years, we had to make absolutely certain that once we service those aircraft with petroleum-based oil, we had to drain those cans. We had to take a special caution to make sure there was no oil left in those cans because it was considered hazard material. Then we had to have a special procedure to dispose of that hazard material that came out of those cans, which was oil. So therefore, we have to believe, in my mind, in my trained mind, that the oil is a hazard material that the gentlemen and the people being exposed to today.